Fired ahead for Nichushkin. He's in one-on-one. Slides it to the near side. Makar steers it off looking for Lekkonen. Into the slot. Big foul. Save, rebound, score! JT Compher just sitting at the side of the net. Easiest goal he'll score all season. Long to put the Avs on top. 6-1. That's his 14th of the season.
That's looking like a bit of a shinny game here. A dream game for the Avalanche, and at least my former prophecy will not come true now because the Avs are up 6-1. But a goaltender change indeed. And Mo, you said it perfect. You won't score many goals easier than that in the National Hockey League.